not the way it's supposed to be.
Well, that's the way it is.
Can I get you something?
Yeah, let me get... Yeah, hey. Yeah, no, I'm just about to grab coffee and I'm gonna grab that muffin too.
Hey, what's up, Bobby?
How you doing, Tommy?
Good, man. You just want the ears today?
Yes. You know what I like about your shop is you don't write on the cups, man.
Yeah,
you know? When Starbucks tried to do that, when they write social issues on your cups, you go in at 7 a.m., they hand you a cup and it's like human trafficking. I want to talk about human trafficking. That's more like a 3 p.m. cup.
Yeah, it's
like,
way too early for that.
We should be talking about like Muppets or clouds or something at 7 a.m. And then they give you a cup, you're like, rape? You're like, all right, I'll talk about rape. Hey, when are you gonna stop raping me with your high prices of coffee? $6 for a nice mocha latte. I'm gonna take this muffin too.
Sorry, I was actually next.
Well, you weren't on the feet, man.
I wasn't on the feet?
Yeah, see those feet right there, man? That symbolizes who's next in line.
Okay, but I was right next to the feet. I was feet adjacent.
Well, I don't know what the hell you're talking about, feet adjacent, but you weren't on the actual feet, which is what the purpose of the feet are. Like, right. It symbolizes the front of the line. You walk in, you get on the feet, and then he says, can I help you? And you said, yes, I'd like a cup of coffee. If not, there'd be like a line chaos. People would be forming lines all down the counter. I'm in line. No, I'm in line. The line's behind me.
I've been alive for quite a while. I know how lines work.
I don't think you do. You can't just come in and Stevie Wonder up the joint and just assume people think you're next in line.
Yeah. Look, man, I was in proximity to the cashier.
Oh, my God.
Are you serious? That's the muffin I came in for,
man. I just saved you. That thing tastes like shit.
You saved me. You just spit it out. You just wasted a good muffin.
Here. I only took a bite.
No, I don't want your half-eaten muffin.
It's not much left. Well, it's fine.
You don't have to have it.
Unbelievable.
Take care, man.
Take a look around you, man. Notice your surroundings next time you're
out
here.
Pay attention in life. Get on the feet.
Next time, look and see if there's anyone near the cashier. Can I just grab a... I'm next in line.
You weren't on the feet.
Are you serious? We're doing the feet thing again?
I thought we just cleared this up. You gotta be on the feet.
No. Dude, I told you I can't help you today. I got Stonenut. No, I told you what that is too. As some guys come over, we get some weed, some donuts. We sit around, we watch Willy Wonka on the Chocolate Factory, and we sing along with the Oompa Loompas. No, it is fun. So I'll invite you to the next one. I don't have room at this one. No, the next one. Dude, don't push me. I'm gonna invite you. Just the next one. Like every 3 months we do them.
Bobby, how did you even get weed? I mean, the whole city's dry. I hit up like 3 weed dealers.
Friend of a friend, man. He goes to Boston like every other weekend, so he's holding a lot.
Somebody's coming from Boston?
No. He lives here, but he goes to Boston every weekend. His sister's bringing it over later, so.
Yeah, dope, man. Come on in.
Weed!
Yo!
Yo!
Sure.
What's up, man?
Sure.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? How you feeling, man?
Good, man. Ready for Stonenut.
Sorry, man.
Stonenut,
man. Good to see you, man. Yeah. How's everything?
Good. How are you?
Donuts, man. You gotta come over.
Trying to keep him from eating one.
Yeah.
Never let me eat one. That's the weed get to you, right? You know the rules.
It's a ritual. It's a ritual. Come on.
Patience, baby. Patience. Sorry, I'm late, man. I'm watching the Wizard of Oz with the kids, man.
Ah, I love that movie. If I, the king of the forest.
When I think about the Wizard of Oz, I think actually that the witch is actually a crappy villain.
when you think about it. Because at the end of the movie, a bucket of water melted her, right? So just think, that means she couldn't attack you when it snowed or rained because she would melt. So if she was gonna fight you, she'd have to look at the weather and go, ah, I'm gonna get you on Friday because it's gonna rain on Thursday.
It's true, that's a good point.
And her whole life, right, couldn't take a bath or a shower. So from the time she was born till now, she had to smell like shit. And then, of course, she can't drink anything because everything has water in it. Juice, beer, everything has water. So she's dehydrated. So no wonder she was, like, green and pissed off because she was dehydrated.
Aren't we, like, 80% water?
Yeah, she would have just imploded.
Yeah.
And she had to keep her anger going because if she showed any sadness, started crying, she would have melted from her own tears. So her own sadness would have killed her.
Wow.
So that's why she's a crappy villain, right?
Yeah, and then that's why she kept everything in her big hat.
Yeah. I don't even know
put
what
everything
means.
In her hat.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, weed is...
Oh, yes. Thank God, I can finally eat a donut, get some nutrients in me.
Hey, Stacey.
Come on in.
This is healthy.
Hey, everybody.
Yeah, dude.
This is Stacey.
Hello, Stacey. I'm Wade.
Better known as Weed Girl.
Justin. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Weed Girl. I'm Weed Guy.
Okay. Weed Boy.
That's like a bad, you are that's like a bad Tinder name.
Right.
So we're going to get the weed?
Yes. Do you have a bathroom?
Sure. Everything.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Oh, unveil it. Unveil it.
She's kind of cute. She's okay. Yeah, she's kind of cute. I like that kind of look.
Why are you looking at me?
Dude, right up your alley.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my God.
She took it.
Hey, you okay?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hey, you okay? Hey.
Whoa.
What the hell are you doing?
It's stuck. I don't know what to do. Listen, I wanted to bring the pot over for you guys, but like there's so many cops and everything in the subway. You see them with the dogs and they got guns. My stupid brother's girlfriend, Amy, she got caught with weed in her purse. So I didn't know what to do and I put it up my vagina. I don't know, it just seemed like it made sense at the time there. I don't know, but it's stuck and I can't get it out.
If you baked the weed in brownies, the dogs wouldn't have found it.
You got
food. That makes me.
Yeah,
sense.
That's actually.
I don't know what to do. Help me get it out.
Okay, all right. Now we're gonna get it out. Calm down. Come on, let's get out to the bedroom. Don't worry, dude. We're gonna get it out. How bad could it be stuck?
Right in here. Just
this
lay
is
down
just
on the bed.
So
right here. Just, all right, lay
I
down.
Can't believe how
right.
Where is it? It's
we're gonna
like
do
stuck
it.
All the way up there.
All right.
All the things that could happen. I can't believe I couldn't reach it. Like, where the fuck could it have gone?
I don't know. Your guess is as
just
good as ours. All right,
out.
All right,
come
relax.
On.
All right, I'm going to do it. Try to relax. Maybe it's not coming out because right. You're so tense.
Well, get it out of me.
All right, we're going to get it out.
All right, so now who should reach up there? Let's see who's got the smallest.
Draw straws.
You.
Just you do it.
All right, I'll do it. All right, I'm going to do it.
So let's start with taking
right,
the panties
just
off.
Do this.
All right. Panties.
This is so cool.
Whoa, liftoff.
Welcome to Brazil.
All right, Wayne, hand me that lube, will you?
Wow.
It's kind of dark.
No lubrication in there.
I know. Oh, thanks, that helps a lot. Well, who knew when they put a flashlight in the phone they'd be getting used for this? Thanks, Steve Jobs.
I think Wozniak did it.
All right, don't you fucking put that on Instagram. All right, Snapchat, I'll kill you guys.
I was thinking of Snapchat.
Oh. Yeah, nice.
You should totally write that down, dude.
Nice.
Totally, no, it's funny. You can make a shitload of money with Snapchat.
Just do it already. Come on, let's go.
All right, I'm going in.
Be careful.
Dude, it's not a bear trap. Trust me, I've been in a few of these before.
Ow.
Today's brothers.
Yeah, that's totally what's going on here. Oh my God.
Bobby, go right.
It's like the claw game at an arcade.
Jeez.
Bobby, try pushing it like
right,
out
dude.
From it.
Right. Do you feel anything?
No. And look how far in I am. Okay. Giving like the full Boy Scout salute. I feel nothing.
I'm afraid to get any deeper. That's how miners die.
Oh, dude, I can't feel anything.
Your whole head is in
it. No, look how far in I am. I can't feel anything. You know, maybe she shouldn't have hit it there in the first place.
If I was a bag of weed, I would.
You know what I mean? This is why jeans have four fucking pockets. Nothing.
Come on.
Nope. Fuck, nothing. God damn it. All right, you know what? Just relax. We gotta regroup, all right? Just relax, all right? We gotta think of something else because this isn't working.
Tell your vagina we're sorry. I think a reverse Kegel might actually help. Like, you know, just if she can get the wind flow blowing the opposite direction, might actually give us some.
We saw me reach in, so clearly it's way up in there, so how are we gonna get it out?
I still think we should use my hand with it.
Dude, your hand's bigger than a baby's head. You would have killed her.
Dude, she should just pee it out.
What?
Yeah.
You think it's just one hole? I think it's like a, she's like a bird.
One stop shop, man.
And by the way, it's different plumbing.
What?
Yeah, you can't explain it to him. It would take too long.
All right, guys. For those of you who've never seen a vagina up close in the daylight, have a here for you.
Not like that vampire pussy you usually get.
All right.
Oh my God. Looks like an alien autopsy.
It's like a subway system.
There are so many parts. No wonder women hate us. We have known nothing about their vagina.
But you know what? They don't either, so don't feel too bad.
They should have a class in school for boys. Like, all right, you'll thank us later in life, and so will the women.
What are you guys doing out there?
Will you take it easy? We're working on it.
Yo, is that, that's the G-spot right there.
What?
You know,
no, that's...
You have never found that before?
No, man.
You touched that's it on all... rough, too. Part of the problem.
Well, you know, when you, it's like a button. You just beep, and then, ah!
Not like
right?
calling an elevator. Anyway, how far up could it be? I mean, I was probably up until at least the pouch of Douglas. Look at the pouch of Douglas.
No, I think that's pretty high
up. One guy, one guy puts his name on, like every Big other part is just named like ovary, uterus. This guy's like, no, I found this. I'm naming it after me. Pouch of Douglas. I think it's named after Michael Douglas. Didn't he get like throat cancer from eating pussy? They probably just named it after him. That would make sense.
Please get it out, please. Okay. Want to get high, I need a donut.
Can we just focus? I think if we can get anywhere close to her, you know, around her uterus or the posterior fornix of vagina, I think we'd be money.
Oh my God, dude. It sounds like you're making shit up right now.
I mean, do you have like a turkey baster that we can maybe like try to suction?
No. Turkey baster.
A loofah?
That's for getting pregnant. A loofah? What the fuck? You want to give her a bath? How are we getting it out of there?
So interesting.
That's what I want to know. Like, where could it be? Where could it have gone?
Well, what tools do you have? I mean, what can we...
What do you mean tools? Reach? You want like a plunger or something like that? Like,
what about like a Roomba? We just try to suck it.
Yeah, you're getting back there.
That's like a robot.
Okay, here's a great idea. When you have the hiccups and someone scares you, they go away, right? So let's scare the crap out of her. Maybe they'll just...
Dude, the donut.
Oh.
The donut.
What,
are we eating?
Are you eating a donut? No, dude. You're not supposed to eat. Let's
are
get.
You guys eating donuts?
You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna get it out of there. I'll get the gun.
What are you gonna do, man?
Bob, take it easy. Bobby.
Wait, these will get that out.
Are you crazy? No, fuck that. We're going to my doctor.
I totally wouldn't want to be a gynecologist, man. That was not a good job.
Yeah.
Hey, did it get it out?
Yeah.
Well, where is it?
Are you kidding me? This is yours? Do you remember me? No? From the coffee shop? Told me to stand on the feet. We had that whole thing. You stole my muffin.
Oh.
Told me to pay attention in life.
Yeah.
Yeah, great. I'll pay attention in life.
Come on, give me that pot.
This is mine now.
Give me that pot.
I don't like
pot. That's my pot. Oh, dude, give me that pot. What a dick.